Og sådan noget.
We weren't actually watching that, we were actually playing Skrillex 2 seconds ago. Yeah, we're just getting ready to go out, like I said yesterday, to celebrate Alison's 22nd birthday. Is that right?
Yes.
Yep. And we're going to go to a pub in Airdrie right now. To meet them, and then we're going to head to Glasgow. I don't know if we're going to the ABC or the garage, I'm not too sure. But anyway, to be honest, I'm going to just let this vlog play out because I'm going to get pretty drunk. I've already been drinking right now. The whole day, we just, well, I pretty much slept in, got up and got ready and started drinking to go out. So, I'll just let this play out. So we've got everyone and we... Where did we go? TGI Fridays, actually, it was so busy, I couldn't even record, there's no point. And we're going to go to campus up there. In fact, we're going to go to ABC first, then I think there's a gig in there or something, so then we went to go to campus, but it was absolutely huge, like us. So we're going to head in the box and stuff, so possibly got more footage than what I should do the night, but anyway, we're going to get more shots when we get into the box, I think, and just get real drunk and get drunk, I guess. Get sloshed. What? What? Sloshed. So I feel as if I should record in here, just get recording. There's a live band playing up there. This is the queue to the ABC, which is just ridiculous. Do you know what, there's not even a gig on there. I'm not sure there's a gig on there, like, kind of a lot of the bands, like, they're not really big bands, like, actually, Lady Gaga wouldn't play here, they would play in the SCCC, which is another big venue in Glasgow, but usually bands like, I think you guys follow CTFHC, the band he's with, Wee Kings, and they all sort of play here. In fact, we're coming here on the 3rd of May to see Wee Kings as well, so Charles Trumpy's band, if you guys know who that is, we're coming to see them on the 3rd of May here, so you can look out for that vlog, it'll be pretty cool. And I don't know what's going on tonight, but like the queues are ridiculous. So it turns out we're going to go to the cat house, like, going to sit in there and stuff. And so, we go there, I'm going to get drunk again. Keep continuing to get drunk and stuff. And words and blah. So now we're just informed that in Glasgow there was 5 gigs on tonight and there's a total capacity of about 5,000 people because there's like 2 or 3 main venues in Glasgow on this trip. So the place is pretty busy, so it turns out we're going to try the Classic Grand, which is just around here, I think. Push on the corner. So, okay, we're going to move on and try and get some more drink. So, I can't do this one. Like, so, basically, like, from what you guys seen tonight, like, we ended up calling it a night. Like, we were going to go to that place, like the Classic Grand, but I can't remember where we were going to go, but we ended up going to a place called Chopsticks. It's kind of a daft kind of place. We got a takeaway. That's the remains of it there. And we just kind of called it a night, came home, had a few drinks. And, so I'll see you guys tomorrow and thanks for watching.